Dad, isn't there a button or something you can push to let the guy...
If there was a button I could push, don't you think I would have pushed it by now?
This will only take a minute.
That's right.
So before we get the man on the box, everyone should decide what they want.
No. No way. No, sir. We're getting 5 burgers and 5 Cokes, okay? Quick and simple.
Welcome to Burger Barn. How may I serve you?
We would like 5 burgers, please.
How do you want them? They come with mustard, ketchup, pickle, and onion.
That's what we want.
Oh, honey, could I get mine without onions, please?
Okay, all right. One without onions.
Extra pickles on mine?
And extra pickles.
So one with no onions and extra pickles?
No. 3 all the way. 1 with no onions. 1 all the way with extra pickles.
Okay.
And 5 Cokes.
What size?
Jumbo.
Medium. Medium, please.
I don't want a Coke. I want a glass of water.
Okay, 4 medium Cokes, 1 glass of water.
I can give you the water, but I'll have to charge you for a Coke.
Fine. I'll pay for it.
How about fries?
Yeah, make it 5 orders of fries.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if he's going to charge you for a Coke anyway, I'll just have a Coke.
Make it 5 medium Cokes and just forget the water.
Yeah.
Hey, Dad, look, if you order a Buster burger, the fries come with it, and that's cheaper than a regular hamburger and fries.
Mm. Okay, wait a minute.
Yes, sir?
Make it 5 Buster burgers, uh-huh. 3 all the way, 1 without onions, 1 with onions, and extra pickles. And now, that all comes with fries, right?
Yes, sir, and with lettuce and tomato.
Good. We'll put it on all 5.
Okay.
Honey, if I'm getting lettuce and tomato, then I don't want mustard.
Okay, hold on. We have a change. We want 5 Buster burgers, 2 all the way, 1 all the way with extra
mm-hmm.
pickles,
right.
1 with ketchup, pickles, lettuce, and tomato,
mm-hmm.
and 1 with mustard, ketchup, pickles, and onions.
Okay.
Excuse me, but I've been thinking, if I'm having a cola, I can't have red meat. Now, it's just going to be too much acid in my stomach. Could I get a piece of fish or something?
All right, cancel one of the all-the-way Buster Burgers and give me a fish sandwich.
Without fries.
Without fries.
It comes with fries, no charge.
Oh. Wait a minute then. Who has the burger without lettuce and tomato?
I do, Dan.
Okay, bear with me, please. Give me 3 Buster Burgers,
uh-huh.
1 all the way with extra pickles, 1 with ketchup, pickles, lettuce, and tomato, 1 fish sandwich, and 1 regular burger with mustard, ketchup, pickles, and onions.
Uh-huh.
Now, when the order gets here, you can have Grandma's french fries.
Cool. Okay.
Okay.
I can't eat fried foods.
Well, Mother, the fish is fried.
What? Well, then, can I just get a couple of slices of bread?
What was that?
Can we cancel the fish and get 2 pieces of bread, please?
We don't have bread. I can give you a bun.
Fine.
But I'll have to charge you for a fish sandwich.
Well, hey, why don't you charge me for a burger? It's cheaper.
I thought the old lady wanted a fish sandwich.
Well, she wants a burger now. Have you got that? Hello?
I'm confused.
Okay. 3 Buster Burgers. 1 all the way. 1 all the way with extra pickles. 1 with ketchup, pickles, lettuce, and tomato. 1 regular burger with mustard, onions, pickles, and ketchup. 1 burger plain with no meat.
Dad, yeah. If Grandma doesn't get her fish sandwich, then Doug doesn't get any fries.
Yeah. Okay, hold it. Cancel the burger.
Would you people like to maybe come in? Take all the time you want. You know, maybe visit our salad bar.
Oh, a salad bar!
No!
Okay, starting over! 5 burgers with everything! 5 medium Cokes! The end!
Right. 11:65. Drive around.
Well, see, there you are. That was easy, wasn't it?